day. All my troubles seem so far away. Now I need a place to hide away. Oh, yesterday came suddenly.
I feel really worried about the first challenge because I'm really young and I'm not sure what's gonna happen. But I'm just gonna give it my all.
She was not confident enough at all.
Let me tell you about a girl that I used to be. Same name, same face, but a different me. She didn't know what she was thinking. Didn't know her world was sinking. Had her dreams written on a paper in her hand. Held on tight, but she didn't understand. The loving her that she's replacing. All the paths that she's erasing. We forget who we are. Somewhere along the way, we're running in a crazy race. Never thinking that the hearts we break. And as our hope starts fading away, things are never gonna be the same. We all get lost sometimes. And we forget who we are. And we forget who we are.
Yeah! stumbled in yesterday's performance.
It's been really weighing on me, thinking that I could have done better in some parts of the song. So getting a no would break my heart, like, to little pieces you can't even see.
Hi, Marlisa.
Hello.
You have an amazing voice.
Thank you.
At 14 years of age, to have that ability, that talent, I don't know where it comes from. But having someone like you on my team, like a strong singer, would make me feel very confident. But, you know, having a great voice isn't everything, Marlisa. My fears came up once yesterday when I stumbled. I was so scared.
Let me come along, 'cause even if you're wrong, I'll stand by you.
I've never seen her trip up like that. I don't know what happened. Her, you know, you saw the panic in her face.
Yeah. When you look at her, you can tell she's still young and a little tentative.
That scares me at 14, that's what we're going to see more of. So the question, you know, that I kept asking myself last night over and over again was, you know, does she just need a few more years to grow? You're only 14. You know, if there's millions of people watching across Australia every week, is that going to affect you? And that really scares me. I'm not sure you're ready. I'm sorry, but you have to work harder because you're in my final three, Marlisa.
Are you serious?
Yes, I'm serious.
Oh my God. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, thank you so much.
You're welcome. Welcome. I'm very proud of you.
Thank you.
Very proud of you.
I think I'm gonna explode right now. I am the happiest person on earth. Oh my God.